I grew up with three older sisters. I have three lovely, beautiful sisters. And if you know anything about family dynamics, you know that for a boy to grow up with three older sisters, two things are guaranteed in my life. Number one, I've worn a dress. More than once. Because when you have three older sisters, the first 5 years of your life, you're a walking, talking doll. That's all you are. You'll be trying to hang out, maybe watch some television, because we had electricity. And I'm not bragging, just telling you how it is. And one of your sisters is gonna show up and be like, hey, Arthur, it's dress time. You're like, yeah, let's do this. Put me in some heels, make me look good, okay? For those of you who are wondering, I looked gorgeous. I was beautiful. Women in my life are always like, you don't know what it's like to be a woman. I'm like, girlfriend, please, listen. Been doing it a long time. Let me go paint your nails and tell you all about it, okay? Because that's a skill that I have. Every woman I've ever dated is, oh my goodness, how are you so good at painting nails? And why are you crying? I'm like, this is how I learn how to do it, okay? It wasn't always my choice. Leave me alone. I've worn a dress. Number two is I'm amazing at mind games, especially when it comes to hostilities. Yeah, because I was trained by three of the very best, okay? Because women I've dated, I've always tried to get into my mind. I'm like, no, I'm trained. Because what they don't know is that my sisters are very close in age to each other, which meant they fought each other all the time, especially when they were teenagers. They used to fight each other all the time, but it was never physical. Unlike guys who punch each other in the face and move on, no. They never laid a hand on each other. It was always mind games. I had a front row seat to the drama, and it was amazing, okay? I'll give you guys an example. One of them, 15 years old, has a first date. Her first date ever, she's excited, a boy has asked her out, but she's been fighting with her 14-year-old sister. So the 14-year-old is gonna wait till the 15-year-old is about to start getting ready, and the 14-year-old is gonna run and lock herself in the bathroom for 2.5 hours. Knowing full well as a family, we share one bathroom. And the 15-year-old is gonna lose her mind. She's gonna cry and bang on the door and cry and ask my mom to intervene, and my mom is pretending she never had children. She's pretending. She's sitting at the dining table wearing earplugs, reading a newspaper upside down. Because when you have three teenage women in your house, it's earplugs and cocaine. That's how you survive. Finally, after 2.5 hours, the 14-year-old walks out of the bathroom, finds the older sister crying her eyes out, looks her in the face, and goes, oh, I'm sorry. Do you need the bathroom for something? And I'm like, oh my goodness, what an evil woman! And I'm sitting there in my dress like, oh my God, this is way too much tension right now, I can't. I'm gonna go have some cocaine with mom, I can't deal with this right now.